L'Allemagne. And very finally, 12 points go to Sweden.
Yeah.